everyone, welcome to Botany Insider. So as we know that according to the previous notification of the CSIR UGC NET, they have told that they would be giving a prior notice of 2 months. So if we want to have a expected date for the upcoming CSIR examination, so we can see if the notification comes in this July. So according to the previous notification, July ke baad August and then September. So the expected date is that exam jo hai wo September ke around hoga, and if not September, that is if the notification doesn't come in this particular month, then there are high chances that the next month, that is in August, if we have the notification. So following the same trend of 2 months prior notice, the exam would be held in October. So more or less we have 2 to 3 months for our preparation. So I would highly recommend you all that do not be in a relaxed state anymore. Keep studying, keep working hard, and start off with your revision sessions, because revision is very, very important. You have to revise so that you can perform well in your examinations. The first thing is this, and the second thing is, along with the previous year question papers revision, try to solve out as many mock tests as possible. If you haven't yet started with your mock test practice, I would recommend you start off right now. Do not wait for the actual notification. The exam would be either held in September or October, not more than that, or the exam would not be delayed beyond that. So I would highly recommend you that do not waste your time anymore and keep studying, keep preparing hard, and also do not forget to make your revision notes. How to make your revision notes for the previous year's questions as well as for the main exam, I have made detailed videos for both of them. So the best way could be, I would provide the link of the same in the description box. Just check those videos out, and also be focused, do not be in any distraction anymore. Also, it's very, very important for you to start having a serious studies from now on, because these are the last few months that you have to grab this opportunity to qualify this exam, and for qualifying you need to work hard. And in addition, smart work also plays very important role. So September or October, these are the only 2 months, and this was all that I wanted to share in this particular video. So keep studying, and also all the very best everyone for your preparations. And if you have any query related to any of your preparations related to the CSIR, you are free to ask me in any of the platform you want. I have provided the link of my Telegram channel, my Instagram ID, and also for YouTube as well. You can comment down in the comment sections. For sure you'll get a reply from my side. So thank you so much everyone for watching, and all the best. Bye.